I'm not doing anything.
I know. I don't think we need to do the edges with the wand. It's gonna be good enough. Yeah, it's good enough. It's brand new carpet.
This is more of an appearance thing.
Yeah. Yeah, there's some stuff here too. Yeah. Maybe you can get it down a little bit in the corner there. Alright. We'll pull that out real quick. Take a look
at that.
Alright.
Always vacuum your new carpets.
Almost up to the back here. Couldn't take much more.
If you don't vacuum your new carpets when they're installed, this stuff will be in your carpet, and you'll spill water in there or something, like a drink. It'll cause a wick back, and you won't even know why, because the carpet's brand new. That dirt will cause stains to wick back, and you'll have a problem.
Yeah, all you got to do is accidentally spill a glass of water, and all that stuff's going to turn brown and leave a big old brown stain on your carpet. I don't even want to know what the brush bar looks like. It's probably going to have some... Let me put this on here. Let me flip it back real quick and see.
It looks good. Basically, it's got some stuff on it, but nothing to write home about.
Yeah, there's some stuff.
We are going to edge this, just not on video. And edging normally will pull out about a quarter to a third of what the rooms pull out. So.
Anyway, there's where we're at right now. Yeah.
Way
back. We're going to end the video here. But, just to show you what's in a clean, what is in a brand new carpet, they're not as clean as you might think they are. So anyway, I hope you enjoyed that. Thanks for watching.